guys, welcome to day 122 of Project 365. And I'm on my computer because it's the lighting on my flip. It doesn't look good. So hopefully this will be better. Probably won't be in HD like it normally is, but whatever. But yeah, so what's up, guys? How are you? I know I actually have makeup on, lip gloss. Oh my god. No, I just got home from work and I was dressed up because I went to a brunch this morning. So I'll show you like a little bit of clips here. Why not?
What's up? I'm with Marie.
Hi, Marie.
Hi. We're running up the stairs. This is my new house, you guys.
Yeah. Oh, yay. You finished it. This is my room, guys.
Yep,
so you got to fit everything in here.
Pretty much. I still have some boxes, but I'm not really going to get to them because they're not really
important. Yeah. Just kidding. Cool.
Kids, do you like fruit salad?
Well, this is gonna blow your doors in. I have to mix it around a little bit, though.
Blow my doors in?
Yeah. That means you're gonna.
That sounds
like
painful.
It.
I'm a comedian now.
It's exactly the opposite.
Oh.
It's pleasureful.
Yummy.
I'm gonna blow that prissy little Rachel Ray right out of the water. Just gonna get rid of her. Go back to upstate New York where she come from.
Ooh, get him. You told her.
Bam. Look at that. Mount Hood's over there, but it's too cloudy. Can't see it. But yeah, there's my neighbors over there. This is my room. And there's my TV in there, but I'm not going to show you guys. I feel like Juicy Star 07. So funny.
Don't listen to that language.
Are you downloading us onto YouTube now?
Yep. So soon.
Are we going to get lots of hits?
Probably. I get paid for my videos.
Wow, nice work if you can get it.
I know.
How much you get paid, Dave?
Like a penny a day.
Well, that
hey, that's up. More of a penny than you make.
I didn't say anything.
But yeah, that's what I did today. And then also, I don't know if you guys know, but I love Daily Booth. So my goal is to at least do one picture a day on Daily Booth. Kind of like a funny picture. I don't know. Just something to do something, you know? Just something. So I took a picture and I thought it was like, okay, you know? And then I started doing this.
I don't want to be the one to say goodbye, but I will, I will, I will. I don't want to sit on the pavement while you fly, but I will, I will. Oh yes, I will. 'Cause maybe in the future you're gonna come back, you're gonna come back around. Maybe in the future you're gonna come back, you're gonna come back. All the only way to really know is to really let it go. Oh, maybe you're gonna come back, you're gonna come back, you're gonna come back to me. I don't wanna be the first to let it go.
Anyone else do this? Just take pictures of themselves? I have a MacBook and I have a program that just takes pictures. It's daily. I think it's, what's it called? Oh, it's called Photo Booth. So there you go. So yeah, I just I do photo shoots in my room, as you can tell. So links down here. Project 365ers and Project 400ers. Check links below, you guys. I have links of everyone. Yeah, down below that I know of that I talk to. So yeah, question for you guys. Do you guys do like random photo shoots? Do you guys take pictures of you, like, or do you sometimes, like for me, because I vlog a lot, I just kind of carry around my flip camera all the time and just be like, just talking to myself, just see if something comes out of it, if it's cool or not, you know? So do you guys do stuff like that? Also, yesterday's comments on yesterday's video are amazing, so thanks guys. I love the paragraph comments. They're amazing. So keep them coming. So check out my links below. Don't forget to subscribe up here, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Later.